Welcome back to the Cartoonito Club. Let's charge into today's video. Join the green stampede with this sustainable rhino. For this tutorial, you're going to need a jar, compostable paper cups, paints, paintbrush or roller, strong glue, some blank paper, and your crafting toolkit. Remember, you can pause or rewind the video if you need to. Have everything? Let's get started. Let's start by making the legs. With a grown-up's help, take two of your paper cups and cut them in half. Then cut two horn shapes out of another. Make sure you have one cup left over, as we'll need that one for the nose. Next, we want to paint all over those parts in a light blue or your favourite rhino colour. And to hold all of those parts together, we need to make the rhino's body. Using the same colour, paint the jar. We want to glue the cups that we cut in half to the bottom of the jar. These will make the legs. Remember we had that one cup we didn't cut out? Stick that to the front to make the nose. Then we can glue on the horns. Draw around the cap of your marker to make two circles. This will be the outline for the eyes. Then we can dot the eyes with your black marker. Looking good! Now ask a grown-up for help cutting them out. If this part's a bit tricky, we do have a template available on the Cartoonito website. Finally, glue down the eyes. Wow! Well done! Our sustainable rhino is ready to charge! See you next time for more crafts at the Cartoonito Club.